Here you see the intersection of Seven Seas leading onto Royal Harbor Boulevard. This area was milled about 3 days ago, I believe, or 3 days ago. And as you can see, this is their preparation for paving. It just rained, so. Which is not a good thing, seeing they're going to be paving it in another day. It should be milled and paved within the same day, and it shouldn't be wet, especially these sandy areas. Maybe they'll dry out, maybe not, maybe it rains again, but the point is there's a tremendous amount of uneven, scabby looking surfaces that's getting all wet.